Children in current electricity, already we have discussed charge, current, potential, Ohm's law, resistance, resistance in series, resistance in parallel, differences between series and parallel, advantages of parallel over series also I told you, and Joule's law of heating I told. In Joule's law of heating I told fuse, filament, heater, and also I told you regarding heat formulas and power formulas. In different videos we have discussed all these topics, children. So today one small topic I'm going to discuss, children, in this that is called as electrical energy, commercial unit of electrical energy. Today I'm going to discuss commercial unit of electrical energy. Commercial unit of electrical energy. Children, commercial unit of electrical energy is kilowatt hour or units. Children, in our house, whatever electricity we consume, we get in the form of units only. 100 units, 200 units, 300 units, we'll get in the form of units. One unit is 1 kilowatt hour. Kilowatt hour is the unit of energy. Don't say power. By saying watts, don't say power, children. Children, try to understand. Kilowatt hour. This is power. This is time. Power into time is energy. Don't forget. Power is equal to energy by time. And energy is equal to power into time. Children, try to understand. Kilowatt is the unit of power. I accept. But kilowatt hour is the unit of energy, electrical energy. So 1 kilowatt hour, try to understand. 1 kilowatt hour is equal to, please try to understand. Kilo means 1000, children, 1000 watts, and hour means 3600 seconds. So 36 into 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 10 to the power of 5 watt a second, children. Children, try to understand. Watt a second. See, children, watt a second. Watt into second is nothing but joule. So 3.6, if I put, this will become 10 to the power of 6 joules. So 1 kilowatt hour is equal to how many joules? Means you have to say 3.6 into 10 to the power of 6 joules. And I will give you a ready-made formula, children, for doing the sums. A ready-made formula I will give, children. See that. So 1 kilowatt hour or units is same, children. Okay. So if you want to find out the number of kilowatt hours or number of units consumed in our house, the formula we are going to use is N into P into T into days by 1000. N into P into T into days by 1000, where N is the number of particular instrument. If I say fans, only fans. If I say bulbs, only bulbs. If I say TV, only TV. Don't add all bulbs plus all fans plus all TVs. Don't add. Particular instrument, number of particular instruments. P is power and T is time. Children, this is the only place we use time in hours. In physics, we convert time in seconds, no? But this is the only place where we take time in hours. Don't forget. Always convert time into hours. And into days by 1000 gives the kilowatt hour. This is the ready-made formula. If you do 3-4 sums, then you will understand, children. So this is the formula, children. And 1 kilowatt hour is equal to 3.6 into 10 to the power of 6 joules. If anyone asks derivation, you have to show this derivation. So this one you practice 5-5 times, children, and this formula you should remember. Okay, children? So we will do 2-3 sums, children, then you will understand. Mute your audio, Nana. Please don't unmute yourself. So, this formula you have to practice, and this is the formula you should remember, children. So, now we'll do 2-3 numericals, then you will understand clearly, you will understand, children. Please, all of you, just see here. So, children, 1 kilowatt hour, how many I said? 3.6 into 10 to the power of 6 joules. And what is the formula for kilowatt hour, children? N into P into T into days by 1000. If they don't give days, take one day. If they give days, take number of days. If they don't give days, take one day. Sums I'm going to teach you. Okay, 3-4 numericals. If I say, you'll become perfect, children. So first one, find number of units consumed in a house if 3 fans of 60 watt each used daily for 10 hours for 30 days. If one unit cost 2 rupees, find electricity bill also. Electricity bill also. Like this sums will function. Fantastic synthesis. So n is equal to 3 fans, I told. Power of one fan is 60 watt and daily used for 10 hours and number of days is equal to 30 days. So what is our formula, children, to find out kilowatt hour?
NPTD by 1000.
NPTD by 1000. Okay, children. N is how much? 3.
3.
60. 60. 10. 10. 30. By?
1000.
So children, 3 3s are 6, 9 9 6 are 54. 54 units are consumed because of fan in 30 days. Because of fan, see, 54 units are consumed in 30 days. This is number of units. If cost is equal to 1 unit is 2 rupees, 54 units is how much?
2 into 54, 108.
108 rupees is electricity bill. Like this year. If one instrument is given, easy, anyone will do. If two instruments or three instruments are given, how to do, I will show you. Please, this is the way, children. And remember, always you have to take time in hours. This is the only place in physics where we take time in hours. Time in hours. Please don't forget. Okay, children. Second sum. Same. Find number of units and cost. If one unit is 3 rupees, okay, two bulbs of 40 watt each daily used for 10 hours for 30 days, three fans of 100 watts each daily used for 10 hours for 30 days, one TV of 1000 watts daily used for 2 hours for 30 days, because bill is generated for 30 days. No, one fridge of 2000 watts used 24 hours for 30 days. This is the question. For each one, you have to find out, children.
Separately.
Don't take 2 plus 3 plus 1 plus 1 plus 7, put n is equal to 7. Don't do like that, children. Gone case if you do like that. For each one, you have to use this formula. First for bulbs, we will use. First for bulbs, children.
NPTD.
2 into 40
into 10 into 30 by 1000. All zeros cancel.
Plus zeros
cancel.
Fans.
3 into 100 into 10 into 30 by 1000. All 3 zeros cancel.
Plus TV.
1 into 1000 into 30 by 1000.
Plus fridge.
1 into 2000 into 24 into 30 by 1000.
Okay, children, please see here, all of you. 0 0 0 0 0 0 0. 3 4s are 12 12 2s are 24. 1 2 3 1 2 3 90. Plus 1000, 1060. Plus 1000, 1000, 2 3 6 6 4 24 12 1440 units. Am I correct, children? Did I do correct, children? Just see here, because 1000, 1000, 2 3 6 6 4 24 6 2 12 14. Yeah, I did correct one, children. So now how many units, children? This is 90, children, 1440, 90 plus 60, 150, 150 plus 24, 174. Total, how many units, children? 4, 1, 6, 1, 6, 1, 4 units, children. This is number of units only. Children, this is number of units. No cost.
1 unit is going to be 3 rupees. 3 into 1.
How much, children?
6, 4.
3 4 is 12.
4 8 4 2, sir.
4 8 4 2 rupees is the cost of his monthly electricity bill because of these four instruments, four different types of instruments. Like this, you have to do, children. Are you comfortable, children? Like this?
Yes. Yes,
yes sir. Sir.
Yes, children. Last one more sum will do, children, so that you will have clear understanding, children. No, nothing, no ambiguity, children. That is final, children. This is the ready-made formula you have. Happy, children. Easy sum. One more sum will do, children. Find number of units consumed in the month of January. In a month of January, that's all. You should know how many days are there in January. Okay, children. So if each unit cost, first 100 units cost 2 rupees, next 100 costs 3 rupees, after that every unit cost 5 rupees. This is called slab system, children. This is called slab system. First 100 is 2 rupees. Like suppose 500 I got. First 100 is 2 rupees. Next 100 is 3 rupees. 200s are gone. How many 100s are left over?
3.
Next to 300 is 5 rupees. That is called slab system. We will get like that only, children. Okay. So children, this is the question. 1 TV of 1000 watts used 20 hours daily. 1 fridge of 2000 watts used for 24 hours. 1 geyser of 3000 watts used for 3 hours. Okay, and 10 fans of 50 watts each used for 20 hours. Okay, children, like this you have to do. So can any, only one student, can anyone tell me about this? Only one student. TV. Can anyone tell TV?
1 into 1000 into 20 into 31.
31, because January is 31.
5000.
Yeah, who told now? Sorry. Yeah, over. Next, who will tell fridge?
Sir.
Can I?
Tell someone.
1 into 2000 into 24 into 31. By 1000.
By 1000. This is fridge. Yeah, Yatin, tell geezer.
So 1 into 3000 into 3 into 31 by 1000.
So can
who
I say?
Tell Amma.
10 into 50 into 20 into 31 by 1000.
31 by 1000. Okay, children. So 8000 cancel, children. 620 units because of TV. This thousand cancel, children. 248. 48 into 31. Anyone can help me, children? 48 into 31.
Sir, 1488.
1488. 1488. 9 1 9 9 279. 310. 310. 310.
Yes, sir.
310. So, sir. Yeah, how much is the total, children? 279 1488 620 2697 units are consumed, children. Now in this 2697, first 100 units how much, children?
Into 2.
2 rupees.
Next 100 units how much, children?
3 rupees.
When I remove 200 units, how many units are left over, children?
2497 into 5 rupees.
So this will be, children, here you'll get a
200 300 200 300 2497 into 5.
How much, children? Anyone?
Sir, 1 2 4 8 5.
1 2 4 8 5. 1 2 4 8 5. That is 1 2 9 8 5. Rupees is this monthly bill. It costs him fortune, children. Anyway, children, this is how we are going to do the sums in kilowatt hour. This is easy method. So 1 kilowatt hour. Suppose children, you got 10 units. Suppose you got 10 units. Someone will ask you, I want answer in joules. So what do you do, children? 10 into 3.6 into 10 to the power of 6, if you do, you'll get in joules, because 1 kilowatt hour is equal to 3.6 into 10 to the power of 6 joules. And the formula is NPTD by 1000. NPTD by 1000. NPTD by 1000. Do not Please, children, very, very important, remember them. Okay, children, I hope you all understood, children. I'll give some more numericals in the description. Please try to solve them. Thank you so much, children.